Okay, let's see what we got out here. Oh, lucky.
What you doing? Come here. What are you running for? Hey, Ruth. Where are you going? You better not get on the bed.
Come here.
Hey, come here. You better leave Amy alone. You're such a cutie.
I wish I could zoom in on this dang thing while I'm recording. I guess I can't. Come here. Come back here. Come back here. Yeah, you have to rub your face on everything, huh? Yes. I'm trying to catch up with you, you keep moving. You keep moving. You keep moving. That was like 3D gold right there. This is strange.
Look at you. Look at you.
Dark in here. I can't see anything. Fuel economy leader over
Camry. Fusion Hybrid holds a 10 miles per gallon advantage in the city over the Toyota Camry Hybrid.
That's not good. I would like 10 more miles. You're going to have a lot to think about. Huh?
There you have it. Yeah, that pump is working. What? I can't tell.
My collection is made of all the things that make me. You can tell my luck up later. But I always remember where I started. And it feels great to move forward without leaving your stuff.
God, it's dark in here.
From uptown to downtown.
Yeah.
It's all part of my style. I'm right where I'm supposed to be, thanks to where I've been. My style tells my story.
Huh? What are you doing? I can't get you in the camera. You too close. You're too close. Oh. I don't want to see your butt. Yeah. Look at him, look at him.
Welcome back to the X Factor, where tonight each judge is revealed. revealing which two acts in their category will join them
can't
in the night.
Can't see the camera.
Already, Simon has put through three of the girls. Simone Battle, Drew Reinowitz, and Thea Coleman.
Thea, she's not controlling me anymore.
Paula has chosen the Brewer boys.
Oh, God! That sucks!
You are going to with me.
Oh, an idiot!
You just said Simon's an idiot.
Thanks,
yeah,
sure.
Oh, God, they got a bad choice, though.
Now there is just one more spot left in each category, and two acts fighting for each. And in the boys' category, that race will either go to Marcus Candy or Tim Siphon.
Just here every day.
That's
yeah, I live the same life every day, in and out.
Hey, you
might
be dropping
my phone. But my dream is not still here today. My dream is to perform in front of the
community
and give my family the life they deserve. I don't want to give music up. I don't want to fail and have my dream come true.
Family home is so supportive. You know, I'll make them proud too. So that's what they accept.
If I could get another chance,
I got enough today to help me just go back home, go back to work, and it almost feel like everything's gone out the window because this is my one shot. I can't quit my job because I've got to put food on that table every day and I've got to support my family. This decision determines the rest of my life.
I grew up in an okay neighborhood, you know, but it wasn't the best. So music was what took my mind to a different place, you know. I had a lot of things that I